G22? What are they doing here? Alright, I'm in. Mina. Is there your copy? Great. Signal's jammed.
Looks like I'm on my own.
Must be what's drawing all that power. Signal's not getting through. Must be a jammer somewhere. I'll have to bypass it. That is one hell of a jamming device.
What's that?
This is definitely what's blocking the transmission. Bypassing it will be tough, but blowing it up isn't exactly covert. What's up with my PDA? Oh, not again. Albatross. It's been a while since Moscow. I would have contacted you. I didn't realize there was a G-22 cell here.
That means we've done our job, as you've done yours.
So this isn't a social call?
No. I'm calling concerning the monitoring software you've placed on our servers.
Finding G-22 here was something of a surprise. I hope there's no hard feelings. Any reason that intel from Shahid brought me here? I'd hate to think you were involved in any Halbeck business.
One could say that we've been monitoring both Al-Samad and Halbeck, but we are affiliated with neither. I'm afraid you'll have to take me at my word, Mike.
I believe you. You've never struck me as a zealot or a capitalist.
You are correct. And that data in our servers, well, let's just say it would be of little use to you. If you disable your monitoring software, we can work out an arrangement that compensates you for your trouble. I can assist you. I know about your mission here.
All right, I'll delete the program. And I could use the help. This operation is turning out to be larger than I expected.
Thank you, Mike. And as for your mission, let us say that G-22 has no interest in seeing President Song placed in jeopardy.
So, you have been eavesdropping on Al-Samad and Halbeck.
Yes. Halbeck underestimated Shahid. The man was no fool. But even G-22 hasn't been able to determine how Halbeck intends to pull off the assassination, or who the assassin is.
I'd rather not wait until Sung is shot to find out. That help you mentioned.
G-22 will be in contact, Mike. And thank you.
You'll never guess who I just got a call from.
Who?
Albatross.
Albatross? I didn't know G-22 had a presence in Taipei.
Yeah, it was a shock for me too.
I'm guessing he didn't call to chat. What did he want?
He found the bugs I planted, wanted them shut down. I figured it was in my best interest not to piss him off. We should have what we need by now anyways.
Too bad. An inside look at G-22's intelligence networks would be helpful.
So, what do we got?
Not a lot. I downloaded what I could before you shut down the bugs. But we're offline now.
I hope Albatross's goodwill is worth it. What did we get?
It looks like the network was part of the shadow net G-22 uses to monitor global intelligence services. I ran a search for the keywords Ronald Sung and assassination, and got a hit.
Anything we can run with?
I've got an email intercept indicating that the assassin will be receiving the details of the assignment tomorrow night at the subway station on the Xingmei line.
That's not a lot of new information.
It's something. Maybe if we can find a way to tap into the NSB's computers, we can narrow the search a little more.
You could be right. I'll keep exploring my lead, see if something shakes loose. Anything else I might find useful?
Sorry. I barely had time to pull this information before we lost access.
We got the intel we needed, at least. I'll be in touch when I'm ready to move forward.
Take care, Mike.